George has the ball, guarded by LeBron, crosses over LeBron, and dunks on the Birdman.
Nasty dunk. Last thing Birdman should be worrying about is picking up that foul after that posterizing dunk.
Paul George crosses up LeBron and goes airborne on the Birdman. Ooh, that's nasty.
Well, again, you see Paul George just elevate over everybody and just slam it home.
And
LeBron just gives him a respectful high five.